I never understood my mother. I never understood why she made life so difficult for herself. Why she was always minding other people's business. I mean, some of them didn't even say thank you. They even gave her a hard time. But still, she kept on caring and giving and making all these sacrifices. She said she didn't mind because nothing made her happier than helping people. But I couldn't see why. Until now. Now I finally understand. For my mother, it didn't matter if her kindness went unrewarded or even unnoticed, because she knew she made a difference in people's lives. Our lives.